hit more ass than a toilet seat. Three, number one, for the one, two, three.
Imagine if every morning you were able to look into an hourglass that showed you exactly how much time you have, removing any unknowns or uncertainty. Would you approach your days differently? So go after what you want. Work hard at something you love. Wake up excited. Go to bed content. Be a dreamer. Make things happen. Being born was the hardest part. You've already done that. You've already won the lottery. You're here. You're experiencing everything the world has to offer. Statistically, that is a miracle.
Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Go, go, go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. No, don't touch that.
Just go over to your oven and shove your head in it. Kill yourself. Really, you should do it. There's really nothing to it. Just grab a mug and chug a cup of lighter fluid. Okay, now. I feel like you pulled back. Maybe it's on account of the fact that I'm telling you to kill yourself.